appreciation. Mo dupe onibu ore baba gbo pe mi. Appreciation. Mo dupe onibu ore baba gbo pe mi.
The wife of the speaker, Chief Mrs. Falilat Olushola Obasa, I believe she's on our way. The deputy speaker of the Lagos State House of Assembly, Honorable Wasu Eshilokun Sani. My dear colleagues, honorable members of the State House of Assembly, honorable commissioners here present, members of the Lagos State Executive Council here present, wives of the Lagos State Executive here present, the guest minister, Apostle Wole Aladdin, Christ Living Apostolic Ministry Club. You're welcome, sir. The grand patron of this outreach, Honorable Olumiyinka Ogbodimbo.
Don't cross the distance.
Ministers of God here present.
Don't cross the other carpet, but don't cross the foot.
The beautiful, powerful, talented Mujishola Adeniji, whom we have just experienced. members of staff, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen. I am delighted to welcome you all to this year's Thanksgiving outreach program. As you know, this program is one of the activities of the Lagos State House of Assembly Christian Fellowship. The purpose is to create and appreciate God for His mercies, for staffers, for the grace and protection over us, over the members, for the members of staff and the family, and in the outgoing year. We give God the glory so far. In the same vein, the occasion is used to intercede for the continuous wisdoms for leadership of the House, of the Lagos State House of Assembly, the Governor of Lagos State, and the nation at large. The fellowship do organize prayer sessions where we intercede on behalf of the management and staffers of the House of Assembly on a quarterly basis, as well as stretching hands of fellowship from time to time to the poor and the needy within and outside the complex, especially the widows and the fiscally challenged. Mr. Speaker, sir, I wish to go down memory lane by stating that the Thanksgiving outreach program started in the year 2003 with prominent men of God and guest ministers here to share the word of God led by prayer sessions. This is the 17th edition with the team Excellent Spirit, and the guest minister is the very Apostle Wole Oladiyun of Clan. I cannot but mention and acknowledge the honorable members, patrons and matrons of this event for the past 16 years, starting from Honorable Babajide Muwarare, who is now a Senator of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, Honorable Tunde Oyewo, Honorable Olamilekun Adeola, now a serving Senator, Honorable Olamilekun Adeola, now a serving Senator of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, Honorable Dr. Samuel Adejare, now a serving member of the House of Reps, Honorable Dr. Ajibayo Adeyeye, Honorable Mrs. Lola Akonde, who happens to be a serving commissioner and comes from my constituency, Honorable Ogunyemi Lanre, Honorable Akonde, Victor Olusegun, and my immediate predecessor, Honorable Engineer Setoji David. We also appreciate the Clerk of the House, Mr. Sani. We are grateful for your support, both morally, physically, and financially. May the Almighty God continue to grant you wisdom in all your upliftment. Above all, special appreciation goes to the Speaker, Lagos State House of Assembly, Right Honorable Mudashiru Ajayi Obasa, a reputer of knowledge, a bastion of wisdom, an intuitive, hardworking, dutiful, accommodating, diligent, delightful legislator by excellence. The primus inter pares, the first among equals of the Lagos State House of Assembly and indeed the Nigeria as a whole. He has held this position because of his length of wisdom, because of the extent to which he has covered the legislature and has experienced the legislature over time. To this end, he makes the number one speaker in the nation as a whole. So please give a warm round of applause to the Right Honorable Speaker, who deserves all of the accolades that he can ever get and receive as one of the best speakers to have ever reigned in this House of Assembly. Finally, I implore everyone of us to continue to be guided by the teaching of the Lord and Savior, Lord Jesus Christ, who encapsulated in 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 1 to 13. It emphasizes on virtues of love for one another. I also commend you for your fatherly support towards our place of worship by making it more comfortable and conducive. It is our prayers that God will continue to bless you and your entire family and grant you more wisdom to steer the sheep of the house to a greater height in Jesus' name. Thank you for coming to grace this occasion with us. Despite your very busy schedule, I have seen quite a number of people here, and I would like to obviously stand on the existing protocol because of time. Okay, you can be a seat. I could joke. Adeokulere, but I call it, Irukeradi, Aber. Thank you all for coming to grace this occasion. May the Lord God be with us all, and I want to say with all pleasure and distinct respect and utmost regard that I have left this particular greeting for the last, because she is a woman of substance. She is a fantastic mother. She is the Egunlatun Kenyibale. She is my backbone in Ikeja, as far as Ikeja is concerned. She is a leader, a prominent leader in Ikeja. She is the fantastic GSU member, the female GSU member of the state. She is the national Southwest APC woman leader of Nigeria, of APC. And she needs no introduction, because even when she walks in, her hair tie says who she is already. She is the indefatigable Yeye Semi Nelson, the Yeye Shewa of Lagos. My own mother. Special recognition for her, because she is my mother. Thank you very much for being there for me, particularly for gracing this occasion, because this is your first time being here, and you needed to be here because it is your son that is the patron of this event. Thank you very, very much for this presence. I appreciate it. And Olorunni pa gbogbo dada te nse Olorunni so di asise mo yin lowo lagbara Olorun ma e pe fun mi ma se fun yin pepepe lagbara Olorun e je won mo pepepe lagbara Olorun oni ko lenu yin lagbara Olorun. Thank you very, very much. E se buko ma abiamo tutto ni Olorun ade ma tutu yin se okay bye ni e ma lo lagbara Olorun. Thank you everyone for listening, and God bless us all.
We appreciate Honorable Adedamola Richard Kasunmu. Thank you very much, our patron.